Okay, I'm just not gonna do it. Montage. Welcome back to another episode of DTV. I'm your host. Today we've got lots of fun videos lined up for you. Our first video, our DTV crew submitted a film at the Friends University Film Competition and placed second. This is it.
Hey, champ. What are you doing? You're not my dad.
I don't even know why she picked you. You're like the third one off Match.com.
I don't know how to tell you this, but me and your mother are gonna get married.
She's my mom, you can't have her.
Hey, listen, I know you may not like it, but it's gonna happen no matter what. Look, kiddo, listen, this is gonna happen no matter what. The one's next week. We already got the cake. You know what? You wanna know why we're getting married? Cause you're gonna have a stepsister soon.
Wow, wasn't that incredible? Guess what? Here's another one. This is The Friend Spotlight by Joe Sun Yao.
Shake, 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 Sinora, shake your body liner. Shake, 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 Sinora, shake it all the time. Work, 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 Sinora, work your body liner. Work, 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 Sinora, work it all the time.
On March 6th, I myself and a handful of artists from Derby departed to Friends University to compete in challenges and showcase our artwork. There were tons of amazing pieces, but we managed to get a few interviews from competing creators.
Please, can you tell us your name?
Jonathan Sterling. I really like doing ceramics. It's one of my hobbies and passions that I have, and I'm really good at it. So I decided that coming here would be a good opportunity to get my artwork out there and just like see where it's scaled with other people's artwork. Yeah, so this is my teapot over here. It's thrown, double walled, and it's formed into like a donut shape. And then I had to hand build all the handles, and the spout was had to be like connected onto it and everything. And then the teacups and saucers were probably the hardest part of it, just because they all had to be around the same size and like the same dimensions and everything. But I just did the speckles with the white speckles with black glaze, just because the piece itself is so complex that the glaze just needs to be a simpler glaze, just so that it has the form itself pop out.
Is this your first time here at the Friends Competition?
Yeah, it is.
it all the time. See, Nora, she's a sensation, the reason for aviation. And fellas, you got to watch it. When she wind up, she bottom, she go like a rocket. Jump in the line, rock your body in time. Okay.
My name is Katie Wells. I am competing mostly in watercolor. Mine is focused on my sustained investigation for AP Art Portfolio. They're magical creatures mixed up with modern situations. So, which is, instead of being barista selling coffee, they're selling potions at a cafe, or Greek monsters taking a selfie, or Cyclops doing their makeup in a mirror. So this is kind of doing boring everyday things, but with a bit of a fantastical twist.
Shake, 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 Sonora.
This place is creepy.
God, the architecture is nice though.
It's nice, but I always think nice architecture is creepy.
First up, we have the digital challenge. We had to use Adobe Illustrator to create an image of a cat. Unfortunately, we weren't able to get the original pieces we made.
That was like my fourth time using Illustrator, and all other three times I used it for about maybe an hour. And I hated the drawing I made, but I like that one just because I didn't actually draw anything. I wasn't like using the pen tool or anything. I was using shapes. I think shapes are a lot easier to use, and you know, my picture is probably the most abstract out of all of them, just because I'm not a good artist.
Next up would be the sketchbook challenge, a contest using pencil, paper, and two interesting prompts. The prompts are: you and your friends are abducted by aliens. What is happening as you go to their planet? And the second one is: how would you look as an animal? Drawing really isn't my forte, but we did get the chance to work alongside an amazing artist, Ashton Carnes.
I'm doing the sketchbook challenge. It's pretty epic. Well, you see, there's me, all right? I'm super cool, and he messed up my shot. This stupid alien messed up my shot, and it's really annoying. And so, I have like a little knife here, and this buff alien is gonna be like, no, you got me with a knife, but you can't see that right now. But, yeah, that's me, and he messed up my shot. Pretty epic.
After wrapping up the challenge, it was time for lunch.
It's gonna take a bunch.
Yeah, we're getting lunch. Look at all that pizza over there. Dude, I'm ready. I'm ready for pizza, bro. Bro, this isn't. I really like the style that we got going here. Yeah.
I wish one of us stayed at our table.
This like vlog style, but not. That's pretty funny.
Yo, vlog?
Just shut up. Die. We got our pizza. And now we gotta find a place to sit.
Wow, Sinatra.
The awards ceremony would be the last part of our time. Over 300 unique artists competed, in which a handful of Derby kids won. We ourselves took second place for the film competition. Connor Sevick took first in the digital challenge.
My picture is probably the most abstract out of all of them.
What does it feel like to win?
It feels immaculate. It feels so unneeded, and it feels insane because I don't know how I won. I mean, my cat was interesting looking, I'll give you that. It looked weird and interesting, but it didn't look like a winner. It didn't look like a first place cat, dog. There's people who actually could make something. I had no idea what I was doing. That was my fourth time on the software.
We actually did this as a team. We got second place in the video challenge.
How's it feel?
Undeserved.
Undeserved again.
Undeserved.
We did this in like 2 hours. We had no time. We had no plan. We had no story. Everything was crap.
I can't wait for this to be in DTV.
The cheesiest story ever.
And yeah, that's our finished product.
For the film competition, we had to work quickly, shoot and edit in a single day. I think second place is pretty good. We had a great day of competition and fun. Until next time, friends.
And now, it's sports time.
Welcome back, everybody. It's sports time. Your Derby High School boys basketball team lost in the 6A sub-state championship to the Campus Colts on Saturday night, 69-58. This advances the Campus Colts to their first state tournament since 1996. On a happier note, your Derby High School girls basketball team will advance to another state tournament after defeating Dodge City 43-24. In honor of your Derby High School girls basketball team going back to Coke Arena, here's a highlight montage from earlier in the season by Doug Garten.
I'm icy. I'm clean. I'm icy.
I'm icy.
I'm icy. I'm clean.
I'm clean.
I'm icy. I'm clean.
Kid to get rich. Listen, little bitch. Got the game in my hand like a switch. It's just me and my clique. Rob and get money. Rob and get money. Said rob and get money. Man, ain't this funny? Don't do it for money. Don't do it for money. But if it come down to the money, I got a lot. I got a lot like a lot.
That's all for today. See you next week.